Intended to become a part of a planned sluice chain, Kaiserbad Sluice was built between 1901 and 1906, but was never taken into service. Otto Wagner designed for the sluice the Schützenhaus, which you can see on the left. It owes its name to the various movable metal plates called Schütze. By the way, the underground line too passes under the Danube Canal at this point. Exits of the underground station Schaffenring are located on both shores of the canal.